the club, dog. I took her from a man, don't know kind of dog. I can buy a sale, but I'm trapped so long. She know how to make me feel when my eyes close. Anything goes down with the hot dog. You know how to play the music style, but come and strip that down for me, baby. Now there's a lot of people in the room.
Everything I ate went directly to my ass. That's what happens.
Some people would welcome that, actually.
Well, and then everywhere else.
Oh.
Yeah. That's fine, but yeah, now.
Happy birthday!
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Brandy, here we go. 5 questions, pop culture, current events, and general knowledge. A tie would go to Ashley, our current champion. Are you ready?
Let's do this.
What is the name of Khloe Kardashian's baby girl? The Weeknd cried on stage at Coachella while allegedly singing about his Ekele Gomez. How many weekends is Coachella? I see what you did there, Kaylin.
One?
How many? What did you say?
She said one.
One, okay. According to Greek mythology, what is Poseidon the god of?
Water.
John Cena and Nikki Bella have called it quits after 6 years. The couple appeared on reality shows Total Divas and Total Bellas. On which network did these shows air? And what sport does I'm trying to blend them together again. I have some form of dyslexia, I think. In what sport does Cristiano Ronaldo play? I was trying to make that one word.
3, 2, 1.
You got 3. 3. All right, that's pretty good. You got 3. Hold on 1 second. Here comes Ashley out of the soundproof booth. Ashley, hello.
Hello.
You got to get 3. 3's a tie, 4-5 outright win, okay?
Okay, cool.
What is the name of Khloe Kardashian's baby girl?
True Johnson.
Correct. The Weeknd cried on stage at Coachella while allegedly singing about ex Selena Gomez. How many weekends is Coachella?
Oh, 1?
Incorrect. 2 is the answer. According to Greek mythology, what is Poseidon the god of?
Oh, the god of the sea.
Correct. Water, sea, earthquakes, and horses. John Cena and Nikki Bella have called it quits after 6 years. The couple appeared on reality shows Total Divas and Total Bellas. Which network aired those shows? Correct. And finally, what sport does Cristiano Ronaldo play?
Soccer.
All right. 5. She got all 5.
Yes.
No, she didn't.
4.
Team 4.
Wait, which one did
she missed
miss?
The weekend.
Sorry.
She missed Coachella. It's 2 weekends.
Yes. I'm sorry. You got 4.
You got 4. That's still a very good score. That means Ashley coming back tomorrow. She got 3 wins going for 4. Congratulations.
Yay.
Brandy was...
Oh, the Get Up Show Wednesday, another day. Hopefully folks getting closer to getting back to normal in Greensboro, cleaning up after the tornadoes. If you're still wondering how to help, we have an instruction page. Maddie actually has done a good job pulling together, and Charlie too, pulling together resources of where you can donate, what people actually need at this point. Go to 987simon.com, take a look at it. Here's what it's going to feel like outside today.
It's going to be a very sunny, warm day today, getting up to 81, back down to 60s tomorrow. Right now it's clear and 43.